Your minions have opened the Tower Forge. The smelter is being taken there. Visit the forge, Dark One, and create weapons and armor truly worthy of an overlord. Welcome! Ah, the forge, sire. Here you can forge new items and upgrade existing ones. You can create three types of items: weapons, helmets, and armor. Here you can forge new items and upgrade existing ones. You can create three types of items: weapons, helmets, and armor. This is where you can select the material type, sire. It's dependent on the types of smelters you have in your forge. The lives of your minions can be used to imbue items. The more you sacrifice, the more powerful the item. Cost and the maximum number of minions you can sacrifice are determined by... Leader of the Fire Starters! If you're feeling in the mood to practice your combat skills, sire, then this is the place to do it. The tower can recreate many of the enemies you've conquered, so you can kill them again at your leisure.
You're a gent. I couldn't have spent another night listening to my grumbling stomach.
And halflings couldn't do this much damage. I smell magic in the air. That's never a good smell. Sire, I think you should investigate further. Lady, that gibbering peasant mentioned is better find another way, oh master of the shadows. Choose all.
Yeah.
If you're feeling in the mood to practice your combat skills, sire, then this is the place to do it. The tower can recreate many of the enemies you have conquered, so you can kill them again. At your leisure. Select your minion, sire. Good evening, minions! Welcome to fight time! Yeah! It's dreary, dark, and dank here in the dungeon, just how we like it! Now, put your claws together for the Overlord! Leader of the fire starters.
Right.
Your health has increased.
Please hurry. They're coming.
Stay back. These people are no threat to you. Put that down. Okay. Let's just run. Quick, the storeroom.
That was horrible.
Unless you want the horrible following us in here, I suggest you shut the door. Creatures are just darlings, aren't they? I'm Rose. Well, it seems like you can handle yourselves. Interested in a job? Have you heard about the Heaven's Peak Plague? It's nasty, very nasty. I came here to see if this place could shelter the poor lumps that aren't infected. Yet. Ugh. I need to get out of here, but I can't leave with these raiders everywhere, and I need my luggage. Could you deal with them and retrieve it for me? Oh, you should probably know. Those raiders had a strange creature with them. It's bound to be magical. Must have helped them get in here.
Master for you. Choose all! Browns!
Yes, master!
Those raiders don't want me helping the plague victims. They want to create chaos. If that plague gets out of Heaven's Peak, then things will get very disorganized. And I hate that.
That creature's presence explains how these raiders entered the castle. Quick, Master! Position your reds on high ground to attack the beast. You must keep it surrounded. Reds! Choose all. That's it. Now protect them and take it down. She mows the place down. Reds! Treasure! Thank you! Yes, it does! You choose all!
If you don't want your skin to rot and drop off, I suggest you find my luggage. Please?
Let's hit for spree!
My luggage! You and your little cherubs found it.
Cherubs?
I thought you were just the usual run-of-the-mill dungeon fodder, but you've surprised me. I think someone like you could use someone like me. Let's go.